Chloroplasts are a lot like these solar panels. They're what allow plants to absorb solar energy so that they can perform photosynthesis. It's actually inside the chloroplast where the solar energy that's absorbed is converted into chemical energy.